Eucharistic Dove is an ancient way of storing the holy mysteries. It's an item that's either carved out of wood or crafted from metal, and it's hollow inside, in the back. And the priest places a pyx, which contains the holy mysteries, inside this hollow compartment in back of the dove, and the dove is then suspended, often above the holy table, or in the diaconicon of the church. And we see references to it in the time of St. Basil, for example. The saint describes how the dove symbolizes the Holy Spirit bringing to us the holy body and blood of our Savior.